Welcome, welcome everyone. I'm the Jive Goblin. We are back here today playing some more Rimworld. And we last left off setting up some defenses, or working on setting up defenses. But I'm actually going to structure cancel this, because we are going to redo it in a different manner. I was watching a few videos and getting some ideas. So we are still going to create a defense system out here. I'm gonna block that off. Well, actually, cancel that. I actually learned something, that each of these has a key shortcut. So I could press F and go straight to building metal walls. I could press C to cancel. Stuff like that, which is excellent. It'll make stuff much, much easier. So what we're actually going to do, we're going to create a kill box down here. Still, I mean, that's still the plan. But I guess let's make the wall here, and then we'll just block it off there. Like so. Okay. Boom. Nice big square kill box. Like so. And we're actually going to that's stone. That should be fine, I'm thinking. Yeah, probably, maybe. Okay, so this is going to be the plan. Let me go ahead and just put a door in. Like so. We're going to put a door on one side. Down there. Let's get that built, and then we'll worry about what we're gonna do after. Well, actually, let's cancel this whole section here. Let's get that built, and then we'll figure the rest of it out. So, okay. What do we have? We have a group from Acrobat's Ridge visiting us. Sora and Amy. Let's check them out. And I think this might be a bug or a glitch of some sort. Because we capture members from Acrobat's Ridge and then they become our enemy. But it seems like every time I load the game, like we save, we close out, and then I come back to play again, I load the game, that they no longer hate us and they'll come visit us. I mean, we're gonna deal with it for now, but that feels a little bit like an exploit. So I'm not, it's like a gray area for me, because I don't want to really be doing a ton of exploits, but we do need prisoners. I'm not gonna just like close the game out and load it up just so we get a new visitor, but every time I load the game when I come back to start recording, we'll see. So this Sora's actually decent. She likes a lot of things. She's mediocre in a lot of them, but she's an optimist. She's incapable of scary, which is excellent. Let's check out Amy here. She's good at growing. She cannot do research. She cannot shoot at all. She's steadfast. Amy is mentally tough and won't break down under stresses that would crack most people. Ooh. Incapable of intellectual and crafting. If we can, I'd like to grab them both. I think Sora is going to be our primary target. Yep, yep. Do you have anything equipped? Character? Equipment? No? You have a pistol. You have nothing. So yeah, I think we're going to try and grab Sora. Hopefully we can grab both of them, but if we can't, we can't. Okay. So we'll wait for them to get down near us. And we do have a couple of our people out here already. So let's go ahead and pause. Okay, so where are people? We want our engineer. Who else was it? Alyssa? Yeah, Alyssa, I believe. So we'll grab you two and bring you two out here. Okay. So Alyssa, let's go ahead and arrest that one. And you arrest Sora. And we killed Amy. That was to be expected. We got the one we really wanted. Ooh, she had a armor vest. Alyssa, go ahead and put the armor vest on. And you can get back to work. Okay, let's come up here. You can get back to work. Let's check out Sora. We want to go ahead and do all of that. Let's see, Acrobat's Ridge is now our enemy again. Excellent, excellent. Okay, so I'm going to come over here and queue up an area like this. And then we're going to make this a dumping stockpile. So none of that. Chunks. Chunks and corpses, I suppose. And then I'm going to come in here and give an order to haul some stuff. Get these rock chunks cleared out of the way. We want to come out here. We want to grab these rock chunks that are out here so that if we have any enemies in the meantime that they don't have cover. We want to give them as little cover as possible. So just clear that out. Right like so. Continue working on building this wall. Which we can now complete here and here. A trade ship, they are a combat supplier. Okay, fair enough. So Manuel, you're talking to Sora. You failed to recruit, 8% chance. What is it, Sylith? Or Sinleth? Go ahead and call them. Let's see what they have. Okay, so they have shells and missiles per the normal. They have weapons, a great bow, an M24, and a short bow. Yeah, let's not buy anything this time. Actually, go back. We might be able to sell some of these pistols that we have laying around we don't need. Sell weapons, yep. Let's go ahead and sell the two pistols and the short bow. That is taken care of. Excellent. Okay. Yes, we know about the trade ship. So, do we need more metal? I'm not sure if we do. If so, we can start mining. Well, let's just queue it up anyway. Let's go ahead and queue up mine that there. And then up here, looks like a bunch of metal here we can queue up. So we'll queue that up. You detected cargo pods, bunch of silver. We will grab it. Definitely want all the silver. We have all kinds of stuff down here to grab. Excellent. Now what? Oh, we recruited Sora. Excellent, excellent, excellent. We have another hopefully productive member of the colony. Let's see what Sora... I know she was kind of like a generic jack-of-all-trades. She enjoys growing, but not so good at it. Social, cooking, medicine, research. So maybe Sora will be our main researcher. So we'll go ahead, we'll put Sora on researching. And we'll let him go down to 2 on researching. And then she can really help out with hauling and cleaning as well. She cannot do firefighting. She can craft. She enjoys crafting. Put cooking on 2. She is social. So, I mean, 6 out of 20. 6 out of 20. We'll have her also be a warden. We'll have 2 wardens. 6 out of 20. 10 out of 20. 6 out of 20. Well, how is the herbalist better at doctoring than the surgeon? What's up with that? Put that on a 3 just because. So, she's going to research. Well, actually, I'll tick this to 2. She'll be like the backup warden. Research, a little bit of crafting, hauling, cleaning, that type of stuff. So she is going to take over the researching duties. Do we still need wood? We do need wood. So let's chop down some more trees. Right, like so. Got a bunch over here we can queue. We have a ton of wood. Why are we not building that? They are an industrial trader. So we've finished stone cutting research, which is excellent. What else do we want? Could probably... Electric smelters use heat and strong electromagnets to extract useful metal from slag chunks and other items. Build machining tables to disassemble dead mechanoids into usable metal. I don't think we need that quite yet. Fertilizer pump, carpet making, strong doors. Power doors gain an extra 100 health. I think it's probably either that or the smelting. Let's get the smelting a while. Okay, so we have another trade ship in the area. Where is Emmanuel? You are sleeping. Let's go call Cranktown. Cranktown West Traders. Interesting. So they have metal really cheap. $1 per metal. What? Is that... They're just giving wood away? Can we drag to trade? No, it's costing us money. Oh, I see. This is what we pay for it. This is what they will pay us. So they won't pay us anything for wood. I see how this works. I think I had that backwards before. They have no people, no weapons, yeah. We're not really interested in any of that. So, boom. Go ahead and go back to sleep. We have a rotting squirrel corpse up here. Out here. Kind of wish these deer would still be in here so we could trap them inside our walls. It is what it is, I suppose. Why aren't they? Okay. No path. Oh, they just can't get to it, that's why. So I guess what I could do, because that's just gonna bug me, and just dig out the wall back there, and then they can go around behind it. Oh yeah, we need to start working on some more rooms. Okay, so let's actually start digging into the mountain here. So let's do a path right like that. Boom. Because I actually think we don't have one of our colonists doesn't have a place to sleep right now. I believe that we are up to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we have exactly 8. We have 8 beds, so. Okay, that can go back to being a medical, but. We are now full up on our beds for the time being. This is going to go to work mining into the mountain. We will start to construct some indoor facilities. We have a decent amount of space to work at. Okay, one of the moons of the planet is orbiting in front of the sun. An eclipse has begun. Okay. So we're not going to have solar power. What happened to Emmanuel? Oh, he got struck by lightning? Or he was just in the blast radius. We're going to put the fire out. Put it out, I suppose. Okay. So everyone's going to take a nice little nap. Except for Sora, who's going to go heal up Manuel. So we're just waiting for them to finish up some of these jobs right now. Okay, almost done the box over here. So what I'm going to do, so how this is going to work is we're creating pathways like this. They're going to go back and forth. We want quite a few of them. So, boom, let's get a few more queued up. Yep, come up here. Oh, nope, cancel that one. And then, what is it, F? Yep, F. Excellent. Boom. Boom. Okay, so that, I think that looks pretty good. And then here we're going to come to around the middle. We're going to, I'm just guesstimating for now, but we're going to try and come to around the middle. And then, so they're going to go through here. We're going to put doors in here so that these turn into really crappy rooms so that they're miserable when they're walking through here. And then they're going to come out in the middle, and right here is going to be a just turrets lined up around it like this. So they come out in here and just get blasted. And then the actual entrance will be behind the turrets into our area. So we have all that queued up for the time being. Okay, we are digging away out here, or over here, in here. Let's go ahead and get the hall things ordered, queued up. Let's try and haul all of this stuff in our area over there. Boom. Right like so. Okay. So we have a ton of stuff queued, ton of jobs queued up. So we're just gonna let time run while they work on that. I'm going to get a beverage. Delicioso. Okay. So it looks like they have started hauling stuff around. What is up with this? So you can grab those potatoes. Is that like a stockpile here? What is... Delete that stockpile. Not sure what happened there. Just bringing all these rocks. Sitting over here. We did finish stone cutting, so soon enough we'll build a stone cutting bench somewhere and start turning them into bricks. So we have another combat supplier in the area. Let's go call them and see what they have to offer. Okay, so we could, see, we can sell this stuff. I think we get $2.12, and this is what it costs us to buy it. See, what kind of weapons? A T9 incendiary launcher. And an L15 LMG. I'm really tempted. We're gonna buy that just so we have one. Just so we have one. Make sure the food situation's still good. It looks like we are still okay on that front. We have our strawberry plants and our potato plants growing. We have a ton of wood. We have some metal. We actually have some medkits. So we have finished research on the electric smelting. So let's go ahead and queue up the strong doors. Get that researched. Digging all the way in. So we can go ahead and start queuing up some more mining stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's a 6 wide. Well, that's production. Hold on. Stone cutter's table is a 3x2. So what's going on here? Group of pirates from the Stabbers have arrived in drop pods nearby. Oh boy, that's a lot of them. Okay, so things are about to get interesting. Everyone gets drafted. Everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sora, how are you at shooting? 3. Not so excited about it either. Felix is also a 3. You already have the rifle. You have an Uzi. John has the shotgun. 3. So you're all 3. So Sora, go grab that. Okay. All of you have been drafted to battle stations. Okay. So, let's see. Where's John? That's Felix. John. John's hanging out there. Let's get John set up right there. And let's get Sora set up right up here. We want Emmanuel and like back a little bit. So we'll put him there. Then we have Alyssa. Get right up there. Loboff. Hang there. Let's see everyone's position. Okay, so let's get you right there next to John. Man. We'll just line you 3 up back here. And we will wait. Where are you at? You guys are just hanging out down here. Mortars! They really just build mortars? How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Looks like there's 11 of them. Oh, Molotov cocktails, pistol, Molotov, pistol. 4 frag grenades. Okay, so is it gonna show me the range of this mortar? Can they even hit us with that mortar? Mental break. Felix, why? Felix, what's wrong? What's wrong, Felix? Oh, you're hungry. Well, I guess you guys can go. Oh! Oh no! Put out the fire! Oh, this is gonna go bad. Where are you going? Where are you guys going? No! You do not do whatever you're doing out there. Okay. New plan. Everybody gets drafted. We're gonna go fight. This may be the end of us. Okay, everyone go down there. Oh boy. So here we go. Here we go. Whoo. Start firing. That's a frag grenade. Everyone move away from that. You two are so slow. We're gonna be dead by the time you get down here. Well, Well, guys, we managed to kill one. We managed to kill one. Wow. Interesting. Yeah. I think we killed more than one. Some of them run off. So there's 11 dudes. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 left. Well, I guess that's the end of the episode. And that is the death of this colony. I hope you enjoyed. We'll come back next episode and we'll start a brand new colony. I will probably change the storyteller to the classic because I believe this was on base builder. And we'll see what we can do. That ended abruptly, quickly, and violently. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments. Hope you come back for the next episode where we start a new adventure, and I'll catch you on the flip side. A next junkie that's so relentless. Ride through on two wheels, and if you feel I won't regret this, and understand that under no pretenses I chrome string necklace and leave your bloody carcass broken bone and headless. Most people call it reckless and senseless, but the general consensus on me is that I'm a menace. Hellbent on an endless quest to end this torture of all defenses by means of force and minimal left behind forensics.